Saints celebrate with a team photograph in front of their loyal fans. 14-4 they led at half-time. St. Helens, you had a feeling the first try of the second half would be all important.